President Donald Trump nominated tax lawyer Chuck Rettig to run the IRS. A report from POLITICO reveals that Rettig failed to disclose his relationship with Trump-branded hotels. Rettig owns property in Trump International Hotel Waikiki and Tower, but failed to mention their locations. The nominee did disclose these properties, but not their location, the memo said. Committee staff raised this at the nominee's June 21 due diligence meeting, the memo said. The nominee plans to provide more detail on his committee questionnaire to include the full name of the property. Rettig also failed to disclose interest and expenses related he incurred after giving a personal loan to his family. Julia Lawless, a spokeswoman for Chairman Orrin Hatch, R. Utah, defended him. Mr. Rettig has moved through the Finance Committee's bipartisan vetting process in good faith, providing accurate information regarding his personal finances and other matters, Lawless said. The properties that he purchased more than 10 years ago were disclosed and vetted in the customary way. Members will have ample opportunity to ask questions and get further clarity on this fact and any questions they may have during tomorrow's hearing.